Welcome to the Valencia Flour Mill, home of the best tasting sopaipilla mix in the Southwest. This heritage flour mill lies in the middle Rio Grande Valley, where the Hispanic cuisine is still preferred. Three generations of Cordova family millers carefully kept its vintage machinery running since the mill opened in 1914 in the farming village of Jarales, New Mexico. I am Jose Cordova, the current family miller with a degree in milling engineering from Kansas State University, where I perfected the milling techniques my father, Arturo, taught me. When I retooled an old 20th century mill my late father put into storage, I discovered some craft milling techniques that preserve the natural flavor of the wheat from Farmington, New Mexico. The key to my milling success is this 20th century milling machine built in the 1920s in the agricultural Midwest. It has a classic American mix of wood cabinetry with metal parts. My wife, Kathy, and I rely on this antique mill equipment to make specialty mixes and natural flour for sale under the Valencia brand. Another feature of our old mill is the overhead line shaft driven by a single motor that conveniently connects by belts to all the mill room equipment, including grain cleaners, bucket elevators, and the 1917 flour packer. Our most popular product, the Just Add Water Valencia Sopaipilla Mix, claims a clean label with only four ingredients. First, our unbleached natural flour with wheat flavor tones. Second, a small amount of high quality zero trans fat sunflower oil. Third ingredient, baking powder double acting. Fourth is a Morton's iodized salt. We chose basic ingredients, never fillers, so that the flavors come from natural sources. No added sugar and no dyes are used. No long, unpronounceable chemical names here.